What do you want? I'm watching the best movie marathon ever.
What movies are on?
Well, E.T., Star Trek, and Tootsie.
That's good. I heard you got the Dookie suit.
I might have the Dookie suit. What do you trade for it?
Well, we're running low on cash. Is there anything you're missing or you need?
Well, my CD player broke.
Well, we have the CD player of the future. It's called the iPod. Say make a trade.
Dookie suit might be in my backyard, but remember, I'm the notorious Champar.
I have a feeling the Dookie suit is buried over there. Let's start digging!
Champal!
Champal!
Now all we have to do is get back to 2010.
Your time is up.
Where'd he go?
Let's get out of here!
Where do you think you're going?
Get him! Get him! Run! Run!
My son Paul is
Go, Cappo!
He's right on our tail!
You gotta go, Sparky!
He's trying to go! Aw, crap!
Oh!
What?
What's happening?
Did you feel that?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I did.
I thought it was a dream. Where's Garrett? We must be back in 2010.
Guys, it's not a dream.
The Dookie suit.
The Dookie suit.
How beautiful. Kumo D.
The rarest.
Explosion.
Alright, well, wish me luck, boys.
Good luck, Garrett.
The Empire.
The Dookie suit's in my backyard. Oh, fuck you!
Brianna sent you. Now, he's a real dear friend of mine. So if...
Where are we?
I don't know, guys.
I am scared, dude. Where are we?
No one ever pays me income.
Here's that. Okay, no cut. Cappo, what
do you... Have you seen a black kid named Nigel?
Gay?
Aren't one of y'all in, like, in a Spanish... Wait, is that Nigel? Oh my god, who's this black kid with the afro?
I don't remember Nigel having an afro. Nigel?
Is that you, Nigel?
Where am I? What are y'all wearing?
What are you wearing? Ooh. Look at you! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Who is that? Who is that?
Ah! 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 Kid, who are you and where are we? And come back! Come back!
Fine. Wow, I found the coordinates! Damn it! Wow, I found the address!
What is it?
Your time is up. Shampoo! Their time is up.
You know what? It was a great movie. I shed a tear here and there. You know, the storyline was great. Just awesome. Awesome.
It's the best movie in the world. Go see that shit. You got to get out there and see it.